Hello everyone, it's me, Paigeofmaces, and welcome back to Alice Maddie's Returns. Before we left off, we just found the Wonderland Railway, and we're now cut off from going back. Everything's really spoopy. We left off being killed by these guys because I forgot how to dodge. Yep, these horrible little madcaps. We go and kill them. We just go and focus. Oh, dodged too soon. Get out of here with your spoon. Oh, I should lock onto them. That's not how you do it. Dodge small. Oh. Yeah, get out of here, guys. Well, it's this dude. No, Alice can dodge enemy attacks. Yes, I know. Gonna break your shield. Break it. Break it. Damn it. Ah, I missed you that time. Oh, you got stuck. There we go. Bit better showing that time. Oh, and he's still trying to crawl across the floor. That's a bit nasty. Oh. No, no, no. Try and take them out from as far away as we can. Yeah, I see you there, mister. Yeah, get out of here. There's another dude over there. Yeah, get out of here. He can dodge too, that's not fair. Well, it doesn't really matter now because he's dead. Lure this guy down here. Oh no, we're overloaded. Overloaded. More. Excellent. Carefully, carefully. He's gonna jump for us in a minute. And he's stuck. Excellent. Much better. I think I'm getting the hang of this. But I'm, oh, that's evil. So mean. Why'd you vanish just as I got to you? That sucks. And I've got to get over my habit of jabbing this one to do that. These can heal us as well now that we've got the tiny thing and we've got the health bar. Oh, I hear you. Are you gonna break? Oh, you break once I stop pressing that, okay. Get this out. Get out that view. That's a thing from the first game. Yeah, I hear you. Where are you? Hatter that way. Head over this way. Oh, there's things up here. I think. Can't get up there though. Maybe I've just got to back up a little bit more? No, there's an invisible wall. This domain? I think that says the Hatter's domain. Lost and don't know where to go. You try and use shrink where the violets grow. And shrink sensibly. Hide hidden platforms and things like that. Okay. Yeah, I see you there. Kill them. Ew, get out here. No one likes you. Because you're mean. What's in here? Oh, bottle? Nope, mind if I do. Nothing else in here? No hidden memories? No. No hidden memories, just a screaming child outdoor. Outside. If I sound a little tired, it's because I am. I've just finished doing an aerobics DVD by Davina McCall. Yep, I know what to do. Look, I see it there, yes. Death awaits us on the other end. Well, there's that creepy little girl again. Please linger for a little bit after you untrink yourself. Who is this?
It could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. Crook? Died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
Mr. Dickens writes fiction, you do know that, don't you? None of the stuff he writes is real. Achoo! Bah, pig nose. Boop! Oh, yep, dodge towards it, why not? Get out of here, sluggy. Look at that. What was it to go into first person mode? Aw, oh, yeah. Just look at that view. Guess we can't go into first person mode when we got weapons. Whee! Get the basket. Mine! Mine. Mine. That's a bit of a vet of you. Look at that. Awesome. Anything up here? For secrets? Not a sausage. Let's drift our way over to Paigeofmaces. LT. Yep, we're going over there to a land of clockwork. Creaky, creaky noises. Never a good thing. Any secrets? No secrets. Guess we've got to call the cable car. Alice, how very improper. Oh my word, there's actual tea pouring down. How did I miss that? Oh my goodness, it's heaven. It's British person's heaven. Apart from all the madcaps everywhere. Hatter Industries. Drive, Alice, drive. Hatter's Domain.
The Hatter's Domain, almost as I remember it.
Appearances, as you know better than most, can be deceiving, Alice. Much has changed since your last visit.
Dr. Bumby says change is constructive, that different is good.
Different denotes neither bad nor good, but
very
it certainly
true.
Means not yeah, the true. Same. Find the Hatter, Alice. He knows more about different than you.
But does he know more about the difference between bad and good?
Making friends, Alice. You're as randomly lethal and entirely confused as you ever were.
I've managed without you so far, Cat. Return to whatever hovel's home to you. I'll call if I need you.
Predictably rash. It's not a question of if, Alice. It's when. Now hold on, and as they say, shut up.
So typical.
Oh dear. I'm gonna go crashing into scary places. Scurry, scurry places. Collect and treasure every memory and never count the cost. Good advice there. Boom, we've got a pretty steampunky themed
I've made
dress
more
on.
Graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Yeah, you get little theme dresses to the different domains you're in, and this one I like the most. Some vents need to be activated by turning valves. While on the vent you can rotate Alice. To exit from the vent, press the space bar and move away from it. And there's Piggy. Not in this room, somewhere else. Oh, nearly looked up Alice's skirt then. So just need to do that. Okay, this is where I will start to struggle because I suck.
Remember when a burst of steam blew your dress up around your neck? Just outside the principles. For fortunate your undergarments had been laundered.
What an embarrassing memory for your mum to share with you. Now I wonder, how'd you get over there? Have you got to jump from up there? I guess you do. Turns valve. See what happens? Oh, it released a madcap. Can I get you from up here? I cannot. He will dodge. Actually, I hit him a couple of times then. I wait for him to jump back. Oh, it's locked up. Jeez, sod. Alright then. So be it. Let's get out of that mode and let's chance it. Right, we've got to be really, really freaking careful on these things. There's a shrinking violet. There's another madcap over there. Can we get him from here? Let's try. No, he's too far away. I'm sure there's a way to get over there, but I really don't want to chance it. Really don't, because I really hate parkour. Probably gonna end up losing a couple of teeth. Alright, come chase me in here, mate, where it's safe. Yep. Thank you, you madman. Very helpful. There's a piggy around here somewhere. Some dead dodos. Oh, hello. A secret. I found a secret. Possibly another way to go, I don't know. Bottle. All these weird camera angles. Yeah, go back in there. The bony lady's turned into an interesting looking ribbon. Can you get a good look? That's such a cool dress. I like it. I like it a lot. As Jeff says, I miss Jeff. Poor believer. Oh, cool! Not so cool! Those little lighty guys, they look so cute. Let's not fall into those. Let's ignore the dodos for the moment. Focus on the cute little light bulb monsters. Don't lock onto him. Whoa, careful! Okay! I do have to be redonkulously careful. Like, redonkulous layer, don't you know? Oh, them poor dodos. Ugh. Like, cybernetic parts and such. Perhaps if we go over this way. Oh, hello! It's this dude. Whoa, 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 yep. Don't focus on him. There we go. Now you attack him. Haha. I learned how to kill the enemies. Yeah, you can go away. Anything else in here? Shrinking violet with two teeth. I think I spotted that already. When I turn that lever, that's how I got down here. So let's make a valve appear. Keep an eye out for the pig, pig, pig. I think I probably missed the pig. But sometimes you hear it for a longer time than you can hear it, but then you can't automatically get to it. Like, think you go end up going around a long way and then you can get to the pig. Okay. Alright. I think I know what I'm doing. Be really careful, Alice. Bonk. Where is the piggy? Did I completely miss him? I'm not gonna have to jump off anything, am I? I think he's up on that thing that I didn't know how to get up on. Unless I needed to go over to that platform and then I've been able to see him. Should I backtrack? Or should I just move ahead? Actually, you know what, we'll backtrack. Teeth mean prizes. And it's important to have everything fully upgraded by the end of it. You will need everything fully upgraded. Well, let's not fall down, Alice. Let's not fall down. Let's try and get that, even though we think it's hopeless. I think we can jump up there. Yeah, we can. We went into this room, yes, because I remember saying I found a secret. Maybe we can get to it from this way. If we jump into this valve, we'll have as much updraft as we need to get over here. Okay, we made it. We're pig. Aha! There's these things, yes! Oh, I somehow landed on it. Oh, right on the edge of it though. Yeek! No, 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 no! Pants! Pants, where do I respawn? I respawn here. Okay, okay, so I know what way to go now. Eek, eek, eek. No, 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 no. Oh, I just landed on it. And I saw a feet skin on it. Oh my days, this is stressful. This is so stressful. Okay, landed on that one safely. Doing better, doing better. Made it to there. Oh, there's Piggy. Hello, Piggy. Gotcha. Think. What'd you make? Big valve. Handy. Handy, handy, handy. Right. Jump. Great gold bottle. It's in here. Okay, some health and some teeth. Okay, that backtrack was worth it. And then we head back, which won't take too long. At least it saves all your collectibles in there, so you don't have to go and collect them again if you die. That's a very useful thing to have, because that is very not frustrating. I love those little light bulb bugs, they look so cool. The fact that they're on dead dodos that have been altered strangely is a little bit off-putting, but I'm sure this... yeah, the dead dodos that have been defeathered just looks horrible. Although all these teapots everywhere is so cool. Steampunk teapot. Kind of sounds like a pub for hipsters. It's really obscure, no one's ever heard of it. Best glide, Alice. Right, what's gonna get us down here? Oh, tooth. Oh, that was an obscenely good call there. Obscenely good call.